All right, first test fire of the Glock 34 lightning port insert. Had to have some modifications done due to the locking surface on the barrel intersecting with the lightning hole here. That does not happen with the 17L, but I think she'll work. Let's find out. Looks like she runs. Thank you.